The great Central Ohio rivalries, both teams at 6-3 entering the night, but the Hawks running all over the Knights. Curry Hickman on the pitch, and watch him drag tacklers over the goal line for the game's first touchdown. Later, Richard Jones, the third on the sweep, and you're not catching him. 57-yard touchdown. That made it. Wow, look at him run. 14-3. Final score, 40-3. Hawks soar over their rivals. Hartley's already headed to the playoffs and will host. Reedy will have to wait and hope on what Newark Catholic does tomorrow versus Watkins Memorial.
That was
traveling to take on Bishop Reedy. And Gil, our friend Gil.
Gil Reinhart.
Yeah, first quarter, Hawks up 7-0. Reedy's Dominic Lombardi's pass complete to Tristan Symier. And the flag gives the Knights a first and goal inside the 10. However, the Knights have to settle for a 17-yard field goal. It rattles through the upright, but it is good for three. Then later on, Hawks up 7-3. The handoff to Richard Jones, the third, who takes it. Yes, 57 yards untouched.
Ooh.
In for the score. He barely stays in bounds there. And Harley goes on, or the Hawks going to win 40-3. How about Northland visiting Beach?
Somebody to lean on. I just might.